found this one. And it's not in the best of shape. Hey guys, Missy with Junk to be Loved here. I am back with another video for you today. I am getting ready to go pick the bins. Yay! So let's go dig for some treasures. I'm running a little bit behind. The weather is kind of crappy out here today. We had ice this morning, so there was a school delay. So I'm getting a little bit of a late start. So hopefully I can get up there. It's about a half an hour to 40 minute drive from where I'm at. I plan on hitting the bins and then maybe hitting a couple thrift stores because I don't have a certain time to be back. So I'm hoping to find some good treasures today. So let's go. Let's go on a road trip and see what we can find. Okay guys, I finished at the bins. Now I drove over to another thrift store. I will show you what it is called here in just a second. Vintage and Thrift. I think it's Society of St. Vincent de Paul. So let's go check it out. It looks like they make bread. Or give it away. It's pretty. I really like that. It's only $7.99, but I think it spins. That's not bad at all. Ranger Rick. Barbies don't sell. Box. Okay, which patch? Which box? Pattern. 59 cents each. That's pretty. It's a pretty set. Thank you. open. Cupid doll. I love this cart. I love this vintage cart. I love the lines. I used to see vintage carts all the time. This one's pretty scratched up. Maybe if it would have been $9.99, but it's got a lot of scratches, but I love it. This is my favorite part right there, those lines. And we're at the toys. I remember these. My kids used to play with those all the time. I'm gonna look that up. So these are all different ranges in price, so I have no idea. I wonder if I should get this. But the Furby that I have is still listed. I'm gonna think about that. I might walk out empty-handed at this one. China. Yeah. It's cute though. They have a bunch of these glasses. I'm not seeing any that are catching my eye. This dresser too. It's 60. I would never pay 60 for it. That's because I redo furniture. So maybe to keep, not for resale. It's pretty beast. I like the rounded glass. I think I'm gonna call it quits. Might head over to another one. We'll see. Okay, well, that one was a bust. So now we are at a thrift store called Encore Thrift Store. Let's see if we can go in there and find some treasures. Let's go in and see if we can find something good. He's cute. Huh. If only, huh? I don't know.
baby.
Look at him. He's a happy tiger.
Hey, hold on.
It's funny. Sorry if I'm making you guys dizzy. That's a cute dish. I mean, it's not a word, but, you know. I am not into the geese. Some people are. For each one. That is crazy. I used to collect these. The sleepy eyed dolls. These are just picture frames, and I'm not buying no frames today. Strange. Oh, that's cute. Looks like an ornament. It's cute. Sorry if I'm not doing a very good filming, you guys. That is just cute. Have you ever seen a banana boot? Oh my god, that's so funny. Look at that. It's a banana boot. I don't see a brand, so it's gonna stay. Leather purse. snacks are expensive now. That is. Ooh, I love those vintage speakers. What's the furniture? Not much. So cute. Well, I don't think I'm gonna get anything at this one either. Ooh, that's a fun game. We have this game. It's really fun. If you haven't played it, I suggest you play it with your family because it's so much fun. But I just seen this. I've never seen this before, ever. So I'm actually gonna look this one up. Okay, now we're at the old book section. And all the old books, it says, are 75 cents. This one, and it's not in the best of shape. So I'll show you. See the cover's like coming off the binding and stuff, but there's no rips in the pages or tears or markings. And I think I'm gonna get it because I don't really know much about books, but this one says it's a first edition. I believe. I don't know a lot about books, but for 75 cents. Cute. I think that's the only thing I'm gonna get. The Adventures of a Two-Minute Werewolf. Oh my gosh. It's a weekly reader. Porcupines. I like old books like this. This one's 1985. I like the hardback, the copies. It's cute. I think I'm just gonna get the Charlie Brown one. I don't see any others that are really catching my eye, so. There's this Charlie Snoopy one, but. Yeah. That's pretty neat. I don't know how much it is. That's cute, it's like a souvenir thing. I'm at the toy section,
And I think parents just let their kids come in here and play because I can't even get my cart to move because there's toys all over the floor, strung out everywhere. I think that's so rude. Parents, keep an eye on your children. Us other parents appreciate it. All right, guys, I think I'm just gonna get the book. I will see you on the next one.
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the videos from the bins and from the thrift stores. Stay tuned for tomorrow's haul video where I show you everything that I got from the bins and the thrift stores, all the treasures and goodies that I got. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And if you see anything that you're interested in, please feel free to message me. Follow me on eBay mostly. You can follow me on Facebook, Macari, Etsy, Instagram, but mostly eBay. Check out my eBay. I've got like 70 some items listed right now. The link will be in the description below. And until next time, keep smiling and happy picking. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And until next time, keep smiling and happy picking.